So.
Thank you.
scary. Wow. I got lucky right there. For whoever's watching, can you please subscribe and like this video? I would upload a lot more. Thank you.
I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural. By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know, and the smell. So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? No, wait, Foxy. Oh yeah, Foxy. Hey listen, that one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy. If for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would call the system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest. I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking, and it can go anywhere.
Hi.
I don't think the Freddy mask will fool it, so just don't forget the music box. Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
For those of you watching, thank you for watching. And if you could do me a favor and subscribe and like this video, I'll appreciate it. I'll upload more of Five Nights at Freddy's if y'all like. And then I recommend you eating chips and drinking a cold beverage while watching this, because this is good stuff. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Holy crap.
Toddlers entertained, you know. But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together at the end of every shift. Eventually they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take apart, put back together attraction. Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle. Okay, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about any rumors you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
Thank you.
good so far, and for those of you out watching, thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like the video, and enjoy.
I told you you'd get the hang of it. Okay, so just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may end up having to close for a few days. I don't. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Badger Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics tonight if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition systems. We're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight, it'll all pass. Good night.
Saw that? I seriously don't know why I slowly reacted, but that was extremely horrible of me, and I'm not gonna make that same mistake again. So yeah, I'm just gonna play one more night just for you, the one viewer that's watching. Thank you for viewing this lame channel, and if you could do me a favor and subscribe, that'll be great. Yeah, let's get started.